What's up, Indianapolis? What's up, Naptown? What's up, Indy? What's up, the Circle City? And what's up, everyone living in the 317? It is Geoff, the internet street musician. And this guy accidentally took a little bit too much of his medication last night for sleeping. And now I'm really tired, but happy Friday, I'm here. Alright, so I don't know what we're gonna get, but we're gonna get something. The Daily Word has been around for 100 years. Okay. I'm abundantly blessed and so very grateful. I'm pretty much dead to the world right now, if you can't tell, but anyways, let's see. It is the 19th. Of January, it's a Friday. Receive. I welcome every gift and I appreciate every giver. Well, just even you watching this is a gift enough for me right now, because I don't even know. So. Soulful blues in D minor. kind of changed my mind. Let's just do some trip hop. I really love this jam. Oh man. Alright, hang on a second. Gotta get my band together here. Alright, this should work now. All right. Okay, well. Alright, let me just think about it. Thank you. this is all together interesting and lackluster, but we're gonna sing Cold Rain and Snow by Grateful Dead, because everybody is going to be experiencing cold rain. Cold rain and snow lyrics. Well, I married me a wife. She's been in trouble all my life, which is not true at all. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Rain and snow. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Well, she went up to her room where she sang her faithful tune. And I ain't gonna be treated this old way. Ain't gonna be treated this way. She's coming down the stairs, combing back her yellow hair. Well, I'm not gonna be I'm going where those chilly winds don't blow. Winds don't blow. I'm a going where those chilly winds don't blow. Well, I married me a wife. She's been delightful all my life. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Rain and snow. Run me out in the cold rain and snow. Cold, run me out in the cold rain and snow. Rain and snow. You get the point of that one. But it's a great song. It's a great, great song. And then what we're doing this week is What You Give by Tesla. Well, who's the one that makes you happy? Or maybe who's the one always on your mind? Anne Marie Smoot Cox. And who's the reason that you're living for? Who's the reason for your smile? I feel so lonely, yet I know I'm not the only one to ever feel this way. I love you so much that I think I'm going insane, going crazy out of my head. I'm going crazy out of my head. I can't think about nothing but your good love and what you give. It's not what you got, it's what you give. It ain't the life you choose, it's the life you live. It's only what you give, only what you give, only what you give. It's not what you got, but the life you live. Alright, 30 minutes and 9 seconds of complete and total blah, but hey, I'm doing it. So I can't imagine what it takes to be a professional musician and have to play when you're in bad shape, because eventually the show's gotta go on and you're not going on. And anyways, all right let's see if I can break something else out. Thank you. this is all to be continued tomorrow morning at a later date and time. So, all right, let's just get this out there. I want you, Indianapolis, to have a great day. I want you, whoever you're watching in the world, to have a great day. And happy Friday, everybody. Happy Friday. And man, am I never gonna do what I accidentally did, is take too much medication. So that's not a good thing. But I'll be alright. I'll be alright. I will get by. I will get by. So anyways, hey guys, thank you so much for listening. Thank you, 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 thank you. Let's just chalk this up to a bad morning. It's going to be a great day. Yeah, keep kicking ass, as I like to say. Keep kicking ass. That'll do, Geoff. That'll do.